ain't got no problem with you. Like I said, it was
just go ahead. Been for you.
Spend your money on
I wanted to come at it.
I had money that I spent on.
I just come at it. That's it. That's how I feel. Point blank. Your feeling got hurt. Your feeling got hurt.
You no, like that. My feelings didn't get hurt. Cause
your
really,
feeling there got hurt because you bust up in the room like you was about to kick some ass. And no. I ain't seen no ass kicking.
No, the reason why I came in there because I felt like when you posted that, I felt like you was your feelings shit, like you didn't like me or something. That's why I'm like, well, damn, she in my face all the time. And then she posted this
ain't
shit.
Ain't no toothy shit. A picture posted up, bitch. If I don't like it, I'm going to tell you I don't like it. I like it, bitch. I like it. That's how I feel. That's just it. Point blank.
But the whole thing, I thought you was in your feelings like when
nah,
you posted
man, I ain't
it.
My feeling. I just wanted to come at that shit. I come at that shit. That's it.
Cause that's how I feel about it. Like I wasn't even stressing it. I posted what I said and I left it at that. But when you post, I'm like, well, damn, what the fuck? Me and her talk, whatever, like that, and then she posted this. I'm like, what the hell? That's what I was trying to say.
I'm saying like, you bust up in the room like you was about to kick some ass.
No, because the comment that
was
you
holding
put,
you back for what? What they was holding you back for? That's what I want to know. Because you wanted to talk? Come straight at me and talk. Don't bust out the room like you're about to kick some ass. Because, you know, now you really put me in my feeling.
No, because it felt like it's. I felt like this. Me and you talk. Me and you hang around each other at school. And then you posted it on Facebook. I feel like, damn, she in her feelings now?
It ain't about no feelings. I talk shit to Linda, to all my friends. If you go on my wall, everybody gonna call me a shit talker because I talk shit about everybody on Facebook. That's what they call me. Go on Linda's shit, I'm be like, damn, Linda, you ugly as fuck. Linda will come in my shit, damn, you fucking ugly as fuck. That's how we do it. So you on your fucking feeling like you about to kick somebody else when you know damn well you ain't gonna do shit. If you really had balls, you know you wanted to jump on somebody, you would have go ahead and jump on me. And then you know you ain't gonna do nothing. You should have just come and talk to me. Now you really got me on my fucking feeling. I'm saying though, what's up?
No, because the simple fact is, if